Maybe she's hungry, Mary. Could be. She likes to eat. Let me turn you around. She likes bits and pieces.
Bits and pieces?
You know, like something with that's not a pate.
Oh.
Where's Vivian? Oh. See, Vivian has the white stripe or cream stripe down her nose, and Polly's face is a dark mask. Yeah, keep your wobbles up. That helps you stay upright, girly. Aw. Well, Denise, as long as we can keep that sweeper away from her so she doesn't spook, let's just let her cruise about. And if you see her in the box, let me know. I know yesterday she used the box.
Listen, you stinker. Here. You want some?
I'm sorry, baby.
I'm sorry.
Maybe just try to get it in front of her without her worrying. It's all right, girl. There you go. See, I just got a little concerned. Yeah. Atta girl. Gustav, now be nice. You were once new and you were once scared here, Gustav. Tucker, be good to ya. Cause this is a whole lot. Atta girl. All right. Well, she's going behind the door. I'm going to put her food back there, and okay. I'm going to shut this door.
Say you are.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and
eat them. There. Now she's eating. Mm-hmm. Goose to her. Franklin, you a little twerp. Use a little twerp. Big twerp. Yeah, she's okay now. She's eating. It's a lot of new stuff to ask of her. Just think how her life has changed. Big time. You want to go and make friends? Come on.